Hey, what's up guys, it's Snacking Yak. No, just kidding, it's Kyle here, and this is going to be a dual commentary with Rslittlevillage, also known as S01 Tankage. I made a dual commentary with him not that long back in Clan Wars, like raiding him, but now we're actually gonna go PK and it should be really fun. And so yeah. Also, all you haters trying to piss me off about losing Chaotic Crossbow, suck my dick. Alright? But yeah, anyways, enjoy the video. Yeah, bye. Expected this. Oh, crap! Crap!
Oh, shit.
Alright, they come back down here. They can't attack me. Well, at least the second one can. This one can. Oh, crap. They can all.
Yeah, you might
want to. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Alright. Only that one can now.
All you right. Gonna take him on?
Yep. TB'd me, too.
Yeah, he did. All I right, saw
let's
that.
Get it. Get some. Oh, expected.
He's got a bull ant too.
All right, let's go. Come on, come on, come on.
Oh, sit down.
See ya, idiot. Free loot.
Get work.
Lego. Oh man.
That's how it's done. Great. Me sitting here watching.
Yep. What was that? Like
yeah,
three, four hit. I don't know.
Oh, what level is this guy? Ooh, that must be. Oh, there you go.
Can you get him? Oh, high level. That kid's screwed. Well, they'd have one more person on him if failed again didn't come over to Drags. Ruin their day. Alright, I'm gonna go get a bank. Alright.
Which one?
None of them are Scold, but the kid in Rune has enough. Hold on. He might attack you. The kid in Rune might attack you. He potted. I can attack him here, so I could probably one hit him with Debo.
I got my tele block ready.
Let's give it like 15 seconds. Oh God, there he goes.
I got him.
All right, you got the TB. All right, nice.
Yep, I got him. Shit.
All right. His friend will probably help now. Stick on him. If his friend hits you off, I'll take him.
Come on, baby.
Getting raped.
Get
all right, I'll take him. I'll take him. I'll take him. Don't worry.
I was just going for the DDS back too.
Alright, I got this.
Yeah, I'm gonna bull ass this guy again. Come on. Oh, there we go.
Alright, I'm gonna one hit this kill Debo, watch.
Come
on,
this.
Come on.
Oh, leg.
Leg!
Motherfucker.
Oh my god.
I'm legging too. Come on, there we go.
I didn't even Debo him either. I thought I had the Debo.
Wow, that was kind of scary.
It's okay, here's another hit to one. Another chance to one hit him. 131 XP.
Get some.
Not good at all.
Oh no, I fucking failed hard to. There we go. I failed big time. That was stupid.
Come on, come on. Man, this kid's doing work on me.
Come on, get some.
Oh god, here comes a Debo.
Oh, that was a pretty nice hit I got on you.
I know. He's doing work, man. I kill kids in Edge, like, higher level than me with the same gear. This kid's, like, 10 levels lower. I'm just not hitting it at all with my polypore.
Oh, he's coming into the DDS.
Oh, see ya, idiot. Got him.
You got him?
Yeah.
I got this guy.
Debo, too. Alright, tell me if you need help. I still got a full tort, and those kids aren't gonna hit me.
Yeah, I'm full aid. I'm full food right now. I think I still have some in my...
Alright, was he praying mage when he TB'd him? Oh,
yeah, I got him.
Nice.
Yeah.
Good job.
I was gonna go for the DDS spec too, and then he freaking.
Nice.
He's already out.
Alright,
so.
I'll be your bodyguard for now.
Yeah, I got. He didn't. Yeah, he didn't have shit. I guess he had a glory.
Oh boy, what heck is this kid doing?
The guy in full rune. You want me to tele block him?
He's a warrior.
Oh my god, I didn't bring fucking Tellybock.
Alright, let's get a bank after this. Let me kill this kid real quick.
Did you bring Tellybock?
Yeah, I TB'd him.
Okay.
Oh man, he's eating. Oh god.
Oh.
Oh man.
I got bull ass.
He's running to multi. He's running. Aw, crap. Oh, that's not multi yet, but he'll be in there in a second.
I was gonna say, maybe you should have let him
run. I might go for the hero Debo just for lulz. Yep, hero Debo.
Epic.
Alright, let's just let him walk in. Let's let him walk in.
Here he comes. What an idiot.
Oh my god. Alright, good luck tanking.
Oh, that's just gonna DDS.
Just let him walk in.
Right, what a dumbass.
Alright, I'm gonna go get Rain's Pot and kill Gear TVs and stuff. Tell me when he gets level 8.
Come on, got him. Got him. He's in level 8, I blast.
Okay. Oh my gosh, so many scorpions and crap.
Oh, I know.
Kill him, just kill him and I'll take him for now.
Oh shit.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I got this one here. Go ahead, all take right. him.
Oh, he's attacking back. Alright, alright. Here comes Debo, here comes Debo. Oh my god. Are you serious?
I got my bull ass ready.
As if I'd hit that.
Oh my god.
Yeah, idiot.
You had raid.
Yeah, Morgan's throwing it. Oh, only one. Okay, whatever.
Do you have an anti-poison dose on you?
Let's see if he dropped one. Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh.
He's gonna fight me. He's gonna fight me. Alright, I'm recording this.
Does he think he can Christ. Fucking protect?
Or oh my what? God. He's actually gonna fight me though.
Don't far cast him.
Okay.
Because then he'll just tell you probably. Make sure you don't get clawed out. I'd switch to melee if he specs. Oh fuck! This guy. What? Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my.
Oh dude, he's getting teleblocked right now.
Maybe he'll die.
Yeah, he had to leave. Your shit's still out here. This 106, if you'd have teleblocked him and killed him right away, you would have got the kill. And I could have looted it for you.
Man. I'll try him.
I was popping up and shit.
Oh, you can still attack him?
Yeah.
I can try if you want.
Okay, go ahead, take him.
Okay.
You bull ass him?
And now.
I got my DDS spec ready whenever.
Okay. Oh, I'm gonna hit him down a bit and then debo him.
Oh, debo him, okay.
Oh, look.
That 85 with AGS?
And he took his prey off. And one more hit. Oh, come on, stop splashing! Oh! Ooh-wee! Yeah, debo him, debo him.
Oh, what? I didn't spec? Oh my god, I fucking... Oh, there's a good one, too.
Oh.
Oh, go ahead.
Hold on. PJ-er.
There, I bull asked him.
Oh, I might kill the PJ-er.
Oh my god, nice.
See a retard? Free Debo. Oh, man. Not his day at all. 88 rune knives too. Woo! Lunch. Nice. Alright, do you want me to try to take that kid because I have a polypore?
Hold on, I'm gonna DDS back him.
Alright.
Fuck. Oh, what a bitch he did.
Oh, I can stay on him for a little bit. Keep the kids off me if anyone tries a PJ. Can.
Oh,
one more hit.
Yes! Yeah, sit down. Yeah. I probably got that. No, you got it.
Oh, heck. Alright, hopefully no one PJs me. I have an inventory full loot.
Yeah, here, I'll...
I'll show you all of it once we get out.
I suppose I can't attack anybody that attacks you right here anyways.
Yeah, true. My man. Oh, I'm just gonna trade you everything in my inventory.
Where there you are.
Well, not my Debo, but
63? Holy
yeah.
Fuck.
Whoa, oh, how wow. much was that? I didn't even see it before.
644k, I think. Let me kill this fucking
yeah,
skeleton.
I still had a couple more things. It would have been like 800 something. You want some? You want the D-bolts?
Yeah, you can give me some of them. I don't need all of them.
Hey guys, Kyle here. If you watched this far, greatly appreciate it. And this is the end of the dual commentary video that with Rslittlevillage. And these upcoming clips are PKs that we got afterwards when we went lowest PKing around 13 ports on different accounts. It surprised me like how many kills and how much loot we got in such a short period of time, but it was pretty funny. If you have not checked out this video already, there's been an annotation on the screen. I'll make it clear, an annotation for you to click on. And in the description, there'll be a link for his channel. He makes weekly top 10 videos that are really fun to watch and other videos. It's worth a subscription, so go do that. Yeah, I really appreciate you guys watching it. I just know some of you don't like commentary videos that much, so I hope it was action-packed enough and had some interesting clips and like just seeing me live PK that interested you enough to like stay and watch for the whole thing. So I really appreciate it, and I'm still PKing, working on new videos, so stay tuned. I was just thinking what it'd be like to make a commentary with Snacking Yak.
Oh my god. Maybe I'm just paranoid. Or am I focused in? Unplugged from the system, the kids roam free. No apologies you gon' get from me. Defender of truth and justice. Bringer of the ruckus. Just one hill, motherfucker, so suck it. I'ma live my life. Yes, best believe this is my night. Time to shine like a diamond. Hot like a hymen. MLDB, we keep grinding. Come on.